basketball to lay up the net this time around.
Scrambling your own plans, don't you?
We'll be right back.